In this question, we need to complete the following chart that clarifies the differences between the various types of membrane transport. So first one,